What's up, guys? So we are currently at City Walk, and actually not here to go to the parks for once. We're with Kyle, he's there. And we're gonna spin around, there's William. We're going to see Chevelle. So basically what happened was I wasn't gonna go to this show, but WJRR had like kind of a early Black Friday sale thing where tickets were 10 bucks. For Chevelle, can't really resist a $10 ticket. Last time I saw these guys headline was like 5 years ago at House of Blues. Only the second time I've seen Chevelle headline, so should be pretty awesome.
Obviously got to show the exterior of the Hard Rock. Probably the best exterior of any Orlando venue, and honestly, one of the better interiors. I wish more shows came here instead of House of Blues. Also, I think we may have missed the first band, but I'm not sure. But it's been like 25 minutes since the show started, so I don't know.
Thank you. All right, guys, it is the next morning. Forgot to end the vlog last night. Chevelle was awesome. And actually, it was their last tour with Dean. I'm not sure if I said that earlier. So, gonna miss seeing Dean whenever we see Chevelle. But it was good to get to see them with him one more time. But yeah, the set list was good. We had a nice little spot. Yeah, it was awesome. But I think that's gonna do it for me. So, thank you guys for checking out this video. Be sure to subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys in the next one.